we're waiting for the Daily White House Corona Virus Task Force briefing to begin, looking live pictures coming in from the Rose Garden today. We'll see what case out there, we'll see if any that separate themselves a little bit more than they do in that tight quarters of the week, and we'll have live coverage of the meeting.
AT&T has connected us every day for over 100 years. And we're here for you, especially now, doing everything possible to keep you connected. Through the resilience of our network and people, we can keep learning, keep sharing, keep watching,